We do not promote or remove content at the request of the Chinese government.
The question is, are you 100% certain that they cannot use your company to promote such messages?
It is our commitment to this committee and all our users that we will keep this free from any manipulation by any government.
If you can't say 100% certain, I take that as a no.